to Schmedeke's farm. It's like a zoo.
Yeah, it does look like a zoo.
Look at these two little guys coming here. What kind of sheep
Barbados hair sheep.
Barbados hair sheep.
From Barbados.
And who is this guy? This is Jethro, right?
He's our guard llama. He's coming over to check you out. Make sure your ID checks out. See that round thing there? Andrew's checking on the meat birds.
What?
The meat chicks are in there. Yeah.
What?
Oh. It's like, sir, can I see your ID?
Hello. Hello there, boy. What's your name?
Andrew, is that a puffball or an
big
egg?
Big eyes. Look at the big eyes
on
it.
Like an egg.
Oh!
Stop.
What's a puffball?
You should.
Got a mushroom. Oh, it's a good one too. Look at that. Nice and white.
You can eat that?
Yep.
I had some for breakfast.
Really?
Yeah. I fried it with onions.
Okay.
Hello, how y'all doing?
Now, don't you eat that. Only mommy and daddy eat those, okay? You get big people, don't you? Okay. They come up after it rains.
Yeah, I think I've seen Mark back
there. Do you have any rain here?
Yeah.
Why do they have
They have water. Well, because he just opened up the vent between.
Oh yeah, right.
And it's your 60 pounds. Like one third of 60.
That's what Anna and I were saying, is that, you know, they just look a lot bigger and healthier.
They're a lot bigger. They just definitely.
You think?
Yeah, they are.
Their faces just look fatter to me and like better.
They look bigger to me. They look fatter to me.
Not fat, muscles.
Oh yeah, they look more muscular to me.
Like they're both kills.
Are they boys or girls?
Well, I know this is a Faro.
What?
This is a Faro.
Faro is for boy?
The boy that's been bigger.
Okay.
Make them less mean.
Yeah.
They don't let the try to eat them more and be vulnerable.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Take it, Thomas, turn off the water! There you go, please.